Sunday afternoon, kids in Carrollton Boosters practice swinging bats and rounding bases. The club wants to expand their facilities across the fly, bringing more kids into the game.
The need for the kids is there. I think there's more than sufficient room for all of us to have an opportunity to play at the park.
But that's not sitting well with people picnicking where the proposed construction would be.
I'm totally against them turning it into a private thing for Carrollton Boosters or whoever, but this is a family public park, and I want to keep it that way.
The group Save the Fly organized their second rally at Audubon Park on Sunday.
You bring everybody out, you have some crawfish, have a beer, and enjoy yourself. And I'd hate to see this turn into a place where you can only go if you're going to be kicking a soccer ball around.
There's also the issue of money. Carrollton Boosters is working with the Audubon Commission, who owns the land. The nonprofit club would charge a fee for people wanting to rent the fields the Boosters would maintain.
We are a booster club, and we do not have any sort of revenue source or income or tax or millage or anything else. So we have to have a way to maintain the facilities that we have. We have to have a way to buy liability insurance. Just before we even start, our liability insurance is $45,000 each year. So we have to have a way to cover those basic costs.
But many people say the location crosses the line between public green space and fenced facilities.
They have other soccer fields that are not in good condition. Perhaps they can reinvest in those.
Reporting in New Orleans, Jennifer Crockett, WDSU News.